go through cornering exercises. We get you into the skid car, get you an understanding a little bit of vehicle dynamics, some cornering techniques. We go through some of the modes of the cars. That'll lead us to lunch, and then the afternoon is just track time.